I'm going to do some old choruses from back when I was a teenager. And Sarah Linehan, Charlene Rhonda's daughter, requested some old choruses, so I'm going to do some for her. But I just want to say, I haven't voted yet. I'm going to vote tomorrow. But no matter who wins, as long as God is on the throne of your heart, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. So I know a lot of people have been stressing over it. I was stressing over it up until last night when Brother Harold preached. And as long as we keep God on the throne of our heart and render to Caesar what is Caesar's and render to God what is God's, it doesn't really matter who's in the White House as long as he's on the throne. And these are some old choruses back when I was a teenager.
Yeah.
old songs. Hope that blesses your heart tonight and gives you peace in your soul. Tomorrow is a very stressful day. Just keep God on the throne of your heart and nothing else really matters. It just doesn't matter. This is the first day I've really had peace over this election. But keep God on the throne of your heart because He's God no matter who's in the White House. Have a good Monday.